Is there evidence to support the use of family therapy?
Yes, well, the evidence had been slowly to come through in mental health because it's very difficult to research within a group of people what are the things that had affected, you know, the treatment. But we have quite good evidence in eating disorders, mainly. Anorexia and bulimia is one of the first step two for treatment, especially in children, but also in adults. We have evidence in depression with children also that is one of the most sustainable treatment that children have. Anxiety, we know that the anxiety is not just in the child, but also within the system. So if we don't pay attention to the system, the anxiety is going to be, you know, maintained for longer. We also are beginning to have some evidence in post-traumatic stress disorder, and that is very new. And here in our service, in this camp, Kathy Labour Bradbury and I are beginning to research about systemic family therapy and ADHD. So we will have the results hopefully next year.
Thank you, Monica. That was really interesting.
You're welcome.